After sitting on land for 1 month after Hurricane Ian, TowBoat US showed up with their barge and a 60-ton crane in an attempt to lift Happy Hours and put her back in the water.
Alright, they're getting ready to hook up the crane. They got some spreader bars they're going to use and put the slings underneath the boat. Operation here. Starting to get a crowd watching this operation. Strap under the bow. Thank you. As long as they don't cause more damage to it, what they're doing right now, I don't like the sound of that. Getting this boat ready with all the pumps. Hopefully we don't need it. I just noticed it. Look at how much that barge is leaning over. Guess is it's probably sitting on the bottom right now. Water's only about, I don't know, maybe 4 feet deep. Not even, it's low tide, so it's probably resting that barge right on the canal bottom. It's only lifting up half the weight of the boat, if that. Well, it's hard to see, but the guys are pushing the straps underneath the boat. It needs to get under the keel to avoid the propellers and the rudders in the back. Bit of a delay here, starting to get a little nervous. Settling the boat back down again. Trying to get the stern up so they can get that strap under it. Leveled it out a little bit. You see water draining out of the anchor hatch. All right, they got the second strap under the stern, and they're hooking it up. You gotta really thank these guys. They're being mindful of the railing. I asked them to be careful of the railing, try not to bend it when they're lifting it up, being it was on such an angle. You can see they're putting the straps behind the railing to hopefully avoid damaging that. Here we go. towboat guy just said you're going to have 14 million views. I think they have their own YouTube channel. We'll have to check that out. That had all the rainwater collecting at it, so he's going to go back over there. I said give it a little time, see if it drains out. All right, so it looks like you're going to bring it over to the dock. He just asked me if starboard side is good, and that's perfect.
Sure.
Right. Yep, we should be all set.
Yeah,
let me. It's probably the rainwater.
Your shafts, your main shafts, and your rudders look good.
Okay.
Come on board and check it out. You'll be all good. See, there's not even running down anymore. There's one down that.
Yeah, because all the water settled. There was rainwater that settled in the corner.
Yeah.
That I couldn't pump all of
that. Even might have pumped it all out because it was
okay.
A lot higher than that.
Good, good. All right. My main concern was the shaft, so we're looking good.
Yeah, you can look back here to your rudders.
Yep.
See that rudder?
Yeah.
That rudder?
Yeah.
That looks good, and the other one, there's a hose in front of it, but it looks good.
Excellent. You guys are the best.
Thank you.
I appreciate
it. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Thanks for your patience.
No problem.
I know it took a while, but.
Hey, all good things Come to those who wait. Well, looking good. I really think these guys did a great job. TowBoat US, been with them since 1993. Never let me down. Thanks, guys. We're looking good. Now the real work begins.